Lord.
Amen.
Let me introduce myself first. My name is Emmanuel Pastor Henry.
Nice to meet you.
Thank you, my sister. My testimony, I don't know where to start and I don't know where to end it. It's surprising to people who know me and know what happened to me to see me outside on Friday. So let me say, I come out from prison on Friday, and nobody believed to see me outside. But what happened and how the story goes? So, but God, I know that I commit the crime too, but inside my crime, I call upon God and God answered me. And when I come out, everybody is surprised. First person who asked me, say, now you be this. Say that you don't believe to see me outside. Say that no one will say, after everything, I will see myself in Africa. I said that is my story, even the government right after me. But final, the day I went to court, when they finished, from the court, everybody's surprised. When they finish everything, even people who come witness in the court, they're surprised how everything goes. But I get hurt, because the day before I go to the court, I pray finish, I open my Bible. What I say that, don't think about what they ask you. I'll put the answer in your mouth. I say, God, thank you. When I reach the court, everything is so easy. Even my lawyer don't believe waiting the judgment. The first time I asked my lawyer, how long do you think I was spending in prison? He said, maximum 3 years, 6 months. And after that, you go back to Africa. I said, no. The third day, come and see me. He said, how long is it? I think maximum story is going. 2 years, 6 months. Well, final, I spent 11 months and come out. Judgment. I come to prison. So I don't know the non-right say no protection. So I come to prison. The warder called me. Beyonce say, come. Turn up sugar. I never know what to turn up sugar. I say, what do you mean? I said, turn up sugar, come. He take me to the computer. See the non-right, I say, turn up sugar. I say, yeah. I ask one person where they angry. He say, what is that kind of sugar? He say, no protection. So people see me say, oh boy, that means God have plan for you for this country. Amen. That means God have plan. So I say, I know. I said, God have shown, say, he have plan for me. So I don't come this country by mistake. So, but I know that God have plan for me. But I don't know where to start to say what to testify about God. So I praise the Lord. Just asking people to help me and praise the Lord for what he did for me. Amen. Praise the Lord.